Hey babes, it's me, Alegra. Babes, I just got home from the drugstore and they had this little light there and I don't know why, but I just purchased it. I wasn't really expecting much, but it was only $5 and so I was like, let me get that. The packaging did say that it's a little light that is 10 times brighter than traditional LED, and ever since I got my simple human mirror, I'm obsessed with lighting because I just see what a huge difference it makes. I mean, everybody knows that, you know, you need good lighting, but you never really, you know, you don't really know about lighting until you start trying to take some pictures or your makeup or whatever. I mean, who knows about this stuff? I never thought about lighting in my life, but now it's like a thing. Everybody knows about lighting, right? So anyway, well, you babes know about lighting. But it's expensive. Lighting is so expensive. The Diva ring light, so expensive. And then to have like a beauty setup, everybody says you should have two lights and then one in the middle. That's super expensive. And then who has even the room? Like currently, I don't even have the room for all of that type of setup. I just have one light and that's it. I don't have room to put any more lights. So when I saw this light, I was like, let me find out. This little thing is awesome. So babes, I got it, and look at this. Okay, it comes with a dimmer, and so you just put the dimmer. You can make it as bright as you want, so I'm only making it like halfway right now. And look at that lighting. I think that is just so amazing. And so when I saw this, I was like, oh my god, I gotta tell you guys, because I know so many of you guys want to get a Diva ring light or a ring light, and it's so expensive. So if you could get one of these, I think you would love the effect. And it comes with two like stickers that you put on the wall, and then this on the back has Velcro, and this Velcro kind of snaps to the stickers on the wall, and so you could put it anywhere in your house and then, you know, put the light on and be like so illuminated. I mean, guys, isn't that gorgeous? And this was $5. So I'm planning to get one more, and then I'll put one on each side. And then I'll think I'll have really nice lighting. So I'm really excited. And it doesn't take a lot of, like, the Diva ring light has a stand and the other ones come with stands and umbrellas. And it's like, I don't have room for that. So, and they are expensive. And I know a lot of you guys don't have the funds for that. So if you guys see this, I would definitely recommend picking it up. I think you'll love the effect. Even when I took a picture of my makeup with it, I was like, wow, it was making, you know, makes your skin look great and your makeup really pop. So I am just loving this. It comes with a little dimmer so you can make it as bright as you want. That was only halfway. It's really bright. So mine came in this packaging and it didn't even have a brand name on it or anything. It just said glow light with dimmer. But then I was trying to look it up online so I could show you guys. I found it on Amazon. So on Amazon.com, it's listed under something called, I believe, Graphic Expressions. And it's $7.99. I'll link it below where I found it. But it looks like it's the same exact thing. And yeah, you can stick it anywhere. You don't need any electrical wiring. You don't need anything. It just takes 3 AA batteries. And you just stick it right on the wall. And there you go. You have it. I think it is just so amazing. And so actually what I would love to do is, even if I could somehow put it on like a piece of wood that's kind of like at my face level, and then have one here and one here, that would be so amazing. Or like an easel from, you know, maybe Michael's. I gotta go to Michael's and get an easel and then put two of these on two easels and then have my camera here. I think that would look so great, and I'm so excited. So I'm gonna do that, guys. But I just wanted to quickly come and tell you guys about this so you could try it out for yourself. I think you'll really, really love it. And I'm really excited because I think a lot of you babes will really be able to get yourself, you know, well lit and take those pictures like you want to. Because so many times your makeup looks amazing, but you need that right lighting. And I myself have been the victim of bad lighting. So I need the lighting too, babes. I do. I need my lighting. And I'm going to definitely use this because it's so small, portable. Because you guys know I travel a lot and then I don't have any lighting and I don't have nothing. And it's like, it's horrible. Because I love talking to you guys. I love doing my makeup. And then I can't do it if I don't have... Or you can do it, but then if I post it, like I posted one video and the lighting was so horrible and people were like, this looks horrible, so, you know, who needs it? So, babes, I just want to pop in really quick and just share this with you guys. I hope you guys love it too if you pick one up. And I just like it. I could just sit like this all day and just, if I just made a video like this, I'll be really happy. So I definitely got to get a piece of easel of some kind that's like, you know, a good few feet, and I'm going to stick it on there. So guys, I hope you're all doing good. Let me know if you get the light, if you love it, if you pick it up. What are your thoughts? How do you set it up? I would love to hear your ideas because I need ideas myself for how to set it up. I'm definitely going to go to Michael's and look for an easel, so I will let you guys know how that works out. It should be good though. I should have did that today before I came. But anyway, so guys, I love you so much. I hope you're all doing good. And definitely know if this light works out for you. I can't wait to see your pictures and see if you love it as much as I do. So guys, I love you again, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.